Hi everyone, my name is First. Today I'm going to talking about my greatest experience about internship ever. But first of all, there are only 4 topics that I'm going to talking about today, which are what and goal, second, what were my duty, third, what did I get from there, and also the last one, what is the most impressive moment for me. Anyway, let's talk about the brief information about Angle International School first. You normally know and call as Angle for short, and Angle has 3 campuses, which are Angle Korat, Angle 31, and Angle 64, where I work. The easiest way to come here is to take BTS Bunawiti. As the name of the school, it's the international school. And when you are in the school, you will see children and people come from over the world. And also, Angle also has kindergarten, primary, secondary, and JZ as well. Okay, now let's move to the second topic for me, is what were my duty while I was there. So, I work at the CIP department, which is stand for Community Involvement Program, and in charge by Mr. Bo and Mr. Tawin. Most of the work when I was there, I also did about the document, and sometimes I have to connect with the other organization. For example, invite them to join our fair or school event. And moreover, I still have to go outing with the student as well and take care of them. And I think this part is very great opportunity for me to speak English, because when I was outing, there were only few Thai staff, and also the list of that are foreigners. So this is very great opportunity to use what I have learned and practice my speaking skill as well. Okay, now let's move to my third topic, which is what did I get from here. For me, I think I can get used to so many diverse language, diverse accents, because when I was there are more foreigners than Thai, and even they are Thai, sometimes they speak English to each other. So this is very good experience for me, because when we go outside, we cannot choose that we want to only listen to the native speakers, because English is the universal language, right? So this is very helpful part for me, and I really enjoy this one. Okay, here I am at my last topic, which is what is the most impressive moment for me. I think it is secondary camp, which is passed for like 3 days ago. Why? Because I really had a great time there. And also, there were a lot of fun and challenged me a lot, because I was assigned to do work that I never done before. For example, take care of the student, and also I was the assistant of the nurse too. And when I was there, I met a lot of new friends. And I think the most important part for me is when I work at Angle. I met a lot of nice people, and they are really friendly for me, willing to help me everything. And these are the good memories for me, and I really had a great time there. And lastly, before we end this video, I want to say thank you so much for everyone who always helping me, teachers, my staff, my friends. Thank you so much, and see you next time.